Hi there. I really hope you're doing well today. In this video, I'm gonna test your intuition. I'm gonna start with the lightsabers. I have a green, blue, purple, and red lightsaber here. I'd like you to guess what colour I'm going to turn on first. I'll give you a moment to think. Okay. 3, 2, 1. The blue one. Okay. Can you guess which one I'll turn on next? Green, red, or purple? Again, I'll give you a little moment to think. Okay. 3, 2, 1. The green one. Okay. Red or purple? Ready? 3, 2, 1. Red. Red. Okay, so this one, purple. Now, am I going to trace your face with it, or am I going to tap your face with this? Ready? I'm gonna trace it. Along your forehead, down to your chin, taking it back up, again to your forehead, coming down over your eyebrows, down over your eyes, down your nose, and over your lips. I'm going to pick two lightsabers at random. I have the blue and the green. I'd like you to guess which one I'm going to tap your face with. Have a think. Have a guess. Ready? 3, 2, 1. The green one. Next, will I brush your hair or will I brush your face? Hair or face? Which one do you think? Trust your gut. Ready? 3, 2, 1. Your hair. brushing your hair. Now, am I going to brush your face, or am I going to brush my microphone? Think. Which one? Face or microphone? Ready? Your face. Stipple, 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 stipple. Stipple, 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 stipple. Stipple, 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 stipple. Stipple, 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 stipple. How are you doing so far? I have this rainbow puppet. Which colour do you think I will pop first? The red, orange, yellow, green, or white? One. Ready. The white. Okay. What next? Red, orange, yellow, or green? The okay, next choice. Red, yellow, or green? The yellow. Okay, two choices left. Red or green? Green. So that leaves the red. Okay. Which one of these do you think I'm going to choose? The green one or the blue one? Three, two, one. Blue one. The blue. Blue is my favorite color. I have two pens. I have this black one. And I have this one with giraffes on. Which one do you think I'm going to pick? this one, this black one. And with this black pen, do you think I'm going to draw on this post-it? Or do you think I'm going to draw on your face? Ready? I'm going to draw on your face. Lovely. Okay, now I'm going to take the pen and I am going to draw on this post-it. I'd like you to guess the shape that I draw, okay? Is it going to be a heart or a triangle? Have a think. I'm not giving you any clues. What do you think I've drawn on this post-it? Is it a heart or is it a triangle? Ready? A heart. Heart. Okay, now I'm going to draw a triangle. I'd like you to guess which colour pen I'm going to use, the blue or the green? Blue or green? I'm going to draw it now. Ready? Was it the blue pen or the green pen? The blue pen. May look a little bit green actually because it's on yellow paper, but it was definitely the blue pen. The blue pen. How are you doing? I'd love to know how well you're getting on. Please leave a comment and let me know how well you're doing. Okay. I have these two spoolies. I have a black and orange one, and a black and yellow. Goldy yellow one. I'm going to brush your eyebrows with one of them. Which one do you think? Ready? The black one. Two lights, a red light and a blue light. Which one do you think I'm going to turn on and ask you to follow? You have it in your head? 3, 2, 1. The red one. So just follow the light. Your focus on the red light. Good. Okay. And finally today, do you think I'm going to use a light glove? Or do you think I'm going to do the lighthouse trigger? The light glove or the lighthouse trigger? Ready? I chose the light glove. The light glove. Thank you so much for watching today's video, and I hope to see you again very soon.